Good morning and welcome back to Stardew Valley. It is day 4 of summer. Let's check our fortune. The spirits are displeased, so we will not be going to the mines today. Well, let me get some watering done right away. Hey, that's really strange. Alright, this will make watering a little more challenging. I don't know why. I don't know why it's doing that. Okay, well that will be something that I will look into fixing after. We'll just do this. Huh. Oops. Okay, so I heard a little something in the night last night. Maybe we'll run around the farm and check out what that is. Check this little pulsating exclamation point. I'm not going to be doing the mare shorts anytime soon. Oops. I really wonder why this is being so fidgety. What else might be affected besides the watering? I don't think there's anything down here. I think those are empty spots, but okay, watering's done, and there is the mystery of what happened in the night last night. I don't think my copper. Yeah. I need iridium. But let me go find my chick and say hello. There you are. Like I've got some resin and pine tar to collect. And I think I also heard a tree fall on my property. Let's do a little cleanup. Yeah, that same issue is happening. Well, it's no surprise, I guess. It's happening with the rocks, too. Exhausted already. That's a fishing chest. Existing. Oh, I got the ability to make a recycling machine last night. Let's see what I need for that. 25 wood, 25 stone, and 1 iron bar. Sure, I'll make one of those. I will put the wooden stone away. This I need for the community center, right? Well, I'll put that recycling, but let me run over to Clint and crack that geode before he closes. Thunder egg, and it looks like Gunther has already seen that. So that was a long walk for a lot of nothing. That's okay. Let's see what this is. Diamond. Let's say hello to Sebastian. Too late to catch up with Mayor Lewis. Oh no. Oops. Ah, I did not mean to do that. Evelyn? Alright, well while I'm down here, let me run down to the beach and see if there's anything to scrounge. Oh, nice. Did I leave some stuff here? Yeah. I'll leave the bait in case I run out while I'm fishing. Say hi to Willy. Say hi to these guys. And check the far side of the beach. Drop this resin off at the community center. Huh. Says I did it already. Do I need it twice? Still need that fire quartz. It was definitely telling me that I need it for here. I really should look these up ahead of time so I don't have to bring you guys along with me when I do this. You know, all this back and forth trying to figure stuff out. Oh, there we are. Okay, I only need one more thing. Great. Mushroom or something from the desert. May I quick say hi to Demetrius. Was the diamond. Okay, I'm gonna save this rainbow shell because I'm going to need that for that quest where I have to throw it in the railroad. So I'll leave it up here. Sell these things. And let me put my recycling machine down somewhere. And there are some soggy newspaper in there. I never ate. Do I have anything to eat? No. algae in there. What can I eat? I'll make a field snack. I had one. I hate when I do stuff like that. Fill my watering can for tomorrow. And maybe I will give the cat water and check my little mine, my little ore field down here. I guess I should have checked it before I ran to Pierre today. Cause there's a geode. Okay, while I'm here I'll cut a few more trees down. Maybe not those, maybe just the pine trees. Maybe just one tree. Oh wow. Look at that, I got a beach totem. That must have come from the ore. Oh, maybe digging up the worms, probably. Cool. Well, I'll throw him in there. These go in my mining chest. Grab something else to... There we go. Put the recycling. Torches in there, and it's a little bit early, but I'm gonna call it a night. So maybe tomorrow we'll go to the mines if luck is on our side. Okay. Thanks for being here. Hope you join me again.